find the club.
Address on the DVD was real subtle.
Yeah, hey, check it out. That's Roqua.
In trouble, change your position. And I'll see if you got me. He's hurting me, hurting me. Right, and squeeze.
Whoa, dude, the shoes. Take the shoes off. Mr. Roqua? Mr. Roqua? I'd like to meet Jake Tyler. He's interested in taking classes here.
People who come here for the wrong reasons, they never last.
Walked into a door.
Must have been a big door.
So, when can I start?
Tomorrow with Max, beginner's class.
It's just labels, dude.
What about this class?
This is not for beginners. This is an advanced class. You can observe if you like, Max.
But he's got mad skills, sir.
Please. I'm a quick learner.
Everyone up. Circuit one. Let's go.
What do I do?
Learn quickly. 1 minute interval. Begin! Knees.
Rear naked choke. Tap out, dude.
Tap out. He's out. Let him go. Fighting outside the gym. No matter what, no matter who, no matter how big the door, no fighting or you're out. Can you handle that?
Yeah.
See you tomorrow.
It was amazing! Oh my God!
It's no big deal.
No big deal? Are you kidding me? The man put you on the rack. He tested you and you passed with flying colors, man. Oh! Ass kick, you go crush your mixed martial arts madness. I'm gonna bring you home. Yes!
Hey, where you going?
Bus.
Get in the car.
This is your car?
No. It's my baby.
Jake, come on in.
Hey, could you give us a second?
I just wanted to say I was sorry. Whatever she did, accept.
Go away.
Well,
you set me up.
I get that, I do, but...
You set me up so that your boyfriend could kick my ass in front of half the school.
I didn't know it'd be like that. I said I was sorry. I was wrong. You're so different. You wanted that fight. Just didn't want to lose it.
You know... Better watch out because you're starting to sound real smart.
My old school. I was barely there a month. Third time we moved that year. My dad got transferred here and then Ryan happened and everything just got so easy.
Does that mean I'm supposed to feel sorry for you because you're popular?
No.